Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Hi. I hope you all doing well and doing good. So this is Carl, my husband, and my sister behind Vanessa.
Hi, yeah.
I just brought you guys out here today to, you know, show you this estate and show you the environment, show you the buildings. What I'm simply trying to say is that for some of us that want to be into real estate and want to, you know, we have the mindset of developing, you know, houses, building houses and, you know, other things that comes along with it. I just thought I should bring you guys for us to have a one-on-one chat, because as you may be following me on my channel, I talk about real estate, I talk about style, fashion, beauty, lifestyle, and all of these things. But my passion is really into building projects, you know, building projects, real estate, anything that has to do with building. I'm so much fascinated with it that every time I see or building or structure, I fall in love with it. I just want to, you know, express this through whatever means I can to, you know, inform people the beauty of building, you know, having your own house, having your own property. To me, it's really, really important. This is why I brought you guys out here to just view this estate. It's a beautiful place. It's a beautiful environment. The cleanliness, the, you know, the response, the smiles from people tells me a whole lot about the estate. So if you have this mindset of developing, building, it don't have to be Africa. Not everyone wants to live in Africa. Anywhere you are, you can be inspired and do something there. I don't know, let me just ask my husband and my sister what, you know, their take on this.
Hi everybody out there, I'm Carl. Yeah, so as my uncle was just saying, it's a very good thing for you to kind of invest in something that will be a kind of lifetime investment and achievement for you and your family. You can start with something little. You will not just start a multi maybe estate. You can start a building, you know, back home or wherever you are, wherever you live is your home. You know, try to make yourself comfortable and yeah, with a lot of perseverance and interest, pushing yourself, you can always achieve what you want about achieving. Something inspiring, you know, these are built by people just like you and me, and they started with a little dream. You're just pushing your dream, pushing yourself, and you see yourself achieving, you know, wanting a step out today, you know, you make very durable achievement for you and your family, where you can relax, and you have a kind of something coming in residually as you relax, maybe after retirement or whatever, you know, you can have an estate here, you can have back home in Africa. Wherever you are, you get relaxed, feel comfortable, and as you build, you make a kind of innovations. And when you develop estates, you're making your money, and you are also a kind of evangelizing, trying to put people that live there, put smiles in their faces, you know, they're kind of enhancing and promoting their quality of life.
Yeah.
Just because of your achievement, the estate you put together. And you build one, add one, before you know it, I have multiple estates.
Yeah. So I'm just gonna get to my sister here. What's your take on this, darling?
So guys, investment in property is the best.
Mm-hmm.
You know, whether be in Africa, in Britain, America, wherever you are, it's always good to invest in property. Angie's been talking about back home. I've been seeing a couple of videos on Africa and stuff. And yeah, because at the end of the day, even if you invest here, yeah, you can sell the property and lose the money back home.
Yes.
And you know, this estate is a really lovely estate. It's a new estate. A lot of young people in this place, they bought houses. Buying property in this place, just open your eyes. Like, people are really investing the money. You know, I'm not saying black people are not investing, but we need to do more. We need to buy more homes. We need to save more. And buy more property, because property is essential, you know. Yeah. And every time the market go up, this is what people don't know, the market do go up all the time. So like, for example, if you buy a property that worth, say, 60,000, in the next 2-3 years, that property could worth like maybe 150,000. Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's a lot of money. So guys, invest.
I'm telling you guys,
invest, save, work hard.
Yes. I know it's all about, you know, your mindset. Yeah, it's all about your mindset. I know some people, this is not their cup of tea. They say, oh, I don't want to build and I can always rent. That's fine, but if this is, yeah, if this is your cup of tea, then it's something for you to invest in. Until we can sit down, until we can do something about it, nothing going to happen. So me bringing you guys here, it's not that I just want to bring you guys here and show you off, show you the estate or show you the buildings. I just want to inspire somebody out there, you know, motivate somebody. This is my aim, because I found pleasure in doing it. It satisfied me. This is why I brought you guys here. I hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe to the channel and hit the notification button to be notified every time we upload new video. Until then, I will see you in my next video. I love you guys. Bye. Do you ever call back? Do you ever pick up on that phone? Stop pretending I don't know your home. I guess not. Do you ever respond? Explain it all again, again, again. Tell me why you don't wanna be friends. I guess not. Baby, no, I don't wanna go. You know how much I hate sleeping alone. I can never make it on my own. I hate sleeping alone. I can never make it on my own.